We had so much fun at breakfast this morning with Deena. Deena and Lynn are very much the same in their likes and dislikes. That's why they get along so well. Lynn's mother Yvonne and I enjoyed listening to them talking about the things that they did together. I myself was mostly quiet, but Yvonne often joined in the conversation with them. Deena typically is awake at the crack of dawn. She does her exercises and sometimes takes a long walk. She and her husband Roger are working on the details of their forthcoming trips. It was so wonderful seeing Deena because she's always charming and warm-hearted whenever we're together.